All right, everybody, we're at Hershey Park. We got Aiden and Lucas here.
Let's go!
Doesn't look too slammed today. It should be all right. Hot out.
Just slow off. So
yeah, hey, as per usual.
Two trains and it's a 60-minute.
Yeah. Wonderful. Making a lot of progress over here with the screaming swing.
The before and after clip.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a before and after because the whole arena is definitely gone this time. Yep. Land is moving. All right, first one we're doing is Storm Runner 2004 Intamin Accelerator. We did King Dakar though the other day, so I'm not sure if this is gonna be.
Are you ready?
Yeah. This is nothing compared to Dakar, so.
Posted up.
All right, out Storm Runner.
Pretty good ride. It's really quick ride, but like
severely limited ride. It went too fast.
The launch isn't as good as King Dakar. You could tell it's a lot slower, but it's still a fun ride.
It's a good ride.
Yep. About time they wanted to go on the GOAT.
It's the Holy Grail.
It's the GOAT of Hershey. That describes that ride.
Amazing.
Airtime after airtime after airtime. I got stapled.
Airtime was cool, but airtime hurt. So.
Jersey Devil could never. Yeah, it's not tall people friendly, really.
I got stapled, so it wasn't as entertaining. It was still a great ride.
Oh, there was somebody in the grass over here, too.
Yeah, just
straight up, like, next to the wood. Yeah.
I was sitting on business.
We were doing our job off the clock. One side only on Lightning Racer. This is actually tragic.
Three.
Well, Thunder, not Racer. Complete opposite of the
ride. That was one of the rides of all time.
So basically, right, my neck's broken. I have several spinal injuries.
He did the Maddie.
I got knocked out.
He did the Maddie.
I'm in pain in four out of seven regions in my body.
I lost all control.
See,
on that
it's
ride.
Okay, though, because we saw Jesus.
Yeah, there was Jesus.
Jesus was on the ride.
Jesus is literally
Jesus
underneath this brake run.
Took the wheel.
Yeah, he's literally under there. You go on Thunder, you look to the left, down. He's literally under there.
I saw the Virgin Mary too.
She was down there too. The whole family was down there.
The whole squad. The whole gang. This is for you, Jesus.
The whole thing was. Oh my God.
Parkour!
And now there's no line. Of course.
Yeah, I need the help.
All right, where's this picture?
There's us.
Right there. All right, fast food review. Cheesecake and fries. Best meal in the whole park.
All right, here we go. Great Bear after a meal. Hopefully we don't puke our brains out. Yeah.
What did everybody think of Great Mid?
So they have straight track on V&M invert. So like, what are we doing?
Besides that, I would say it's pretty good.
Yeah, why is it straight? Like, why does it just do nothing here? Do you like it?
It was definitely not a bad ride, but like the only problem is the line was more fun.
Yeah, with heads up.
But also straight track.
Speaking of lines, Skyrush has no line, so I think we should probably go do that next. First time ever, all three towers are running on the triple tower.
Breaking news!
This is they're all running. They're actually all operational.
In the wild of Pennsylvania, all three towers running at the same time. Mind blowing. Absolutely astonishing. Never seen anything like it before in my life.
Six Flags Great Adventure could never.
17 years.
Great Adventure couldn't even get one open, let alone three. All right. Zuma Jaro was unopened. All right, we're going on Skyrush. Has no weight, so we might as well. Comet has a huge line, but this doesn't. So it makes no sense. All right, how was Skyrush?
Skyrush, pretty good ride. You know, it's not a thigh crush anymore. That's a plus.
All right, how was Skyrush?
Don't do what I'm doing, guys.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Incredibly intense. Amazing attraction as usual. We're gonna get some drinks now and then head over to Candemonium.
Guys, they have a syrup meet and greet.
Is that a milk dud spot?
They have a milk dud and syrup meet and greet. This is the greatest theme park of all time.
Guys.
Oh my god. It's literally a bottle of syrup.
That is sick.
It's literally
a bottle
of
syrup. It's literally a bottle of syrup. Look at that.
Look at that.
Aiden just got.
God damn, man.
How many pictures are they gonna take?
Thank you so much.
All right. Just being the bottle of syrup. All right, perfect. There we go. There you go. Incredible. Now we're gonna go on a candy roller coaster. Buddy, Candemonium. Bad dispatch times, but other than that,
it was pretty quality. A great airtime in the front. I sat front, middle left seat.
Yeah.
It was great airtime.
Yeah.
I didn't get staple either.
And I was very blessed. My legs weren't fucking getting cut off. I had circulation in them.
Yeah.
They weren't purple when I got off the ride. Pretty great.
But we didn't have to wait that long. That's also
The dispatch times were pretty bad.
Yeah, they're constantly stacking.
All right, the claw just opened up. I really like the revolution at Dorney, so this should be a lot of fun.
Well, we did it. Yep. You happy with yourselves? Waiting for this thing?
I suppose so.
Yeah. All right, let's move. As I predicted, that was not worth the wait.
All right, gamers, so basically, the rundown, we waited 45 minutes, roughly. Felt like it.
We waited how long?
For a two-minute ride.
A ride that was...
severely mid. I got a little bit of a rush going down.
No, it's two trains, and it's extremely rough. It is... Yeah, the entire time really is just like shaking.
I've seen worse, but I mean, it was pretty shaky today, so... We're gonna go to Wildcat now.
Also, their ops are slow. Really
oh, yeah, slow. It's really bad on this one. After Wildcat crushed his nuts.
Post it up on the monorail. Post it up on the monorail. We're about to die.
Last ride of the day.
Might mess around and just...
I was going to get a construction update, but there's trees in my way.
Probably swimming.
Oh, that's a picture
flip. It's the towers.
Alright,
that's it. We did Hershey. How was it?
Alright, gamers. So, basically, today, you know, fun little day. Had a great little time with my friend, my dearest friend, Lucas. One of my new friends, Lewis, had a fun little time, went on good rides. Great experience, honestly. It's a good park.
Where is he going?
Had a lot of time to think about life. So now we're just going back home.
Thought about life decisions on Wildcat's Revenge.
Yeah. Now we're going to go back home and resume the life that we live on daily.
Back to it tomorrow.
Until we go to King's Island on Monday.
I'm not going, they're going. So go watch it. If he makes a vlog, you go watch his. All right, bro. Well, how was Hershey?
Hershey, alright. Great atmosphere, great park.
The ops were slow, as usual, but I enjoyed my day. We got on all the rides we wanted to get on, so I would say a successful day.
Now it's time to tang in the parking lot.
Now it's time to go charge my phone because it died.
Yeah. Alright, everybody. Well, we'll see you in the next one.
Deuces!